Today we read Eric Carle, The Greedy Python, written by Richard Berkeley, illustrated by Eric Carle. Half hidden in the jungle green, the biggest snake that there has been looped back and forth and in between. The giant snake was very strong and very, very long. He had a big, huge appetite. His belly stretched from left to right. He quickly gobbled in one bite all animals that came in sight. A mouse that hurried to and fro. A frog that jumped up from below. A bat that hugged from his left toe. A fish that swam a bit too slow. A bird that flew a bit too low. A porcupine still half asleep. A monkey who was in mid-leap. A leopard sitting in a tree. And buffalo who came to see. An elephant complete with trunk was swallowed in a single chunk. "I am too big for you," he cried. "No, you are not," the snake replied. At last the python's meal was done and he lay resting in the sun. The animals inside of him began to jump and fly and swim. And when they all began to kick, the snake began to feel quite sick. He coughed the whole lot up again, each one of them, and there were 10. He soon felt better. What is more, he was hungrier than before. He had not learned a single thing. His greed was quite astonishing. He saw his own tail long and curved and thought that lunch was being served. He closed his jaws on his own rear, then swallowed hard and disappeared. The end.